see my card for adopts and commissions, and if you want to support me or the channel in general, or discover my other content, please see my Patreon. Both links will be in the description down below. But without further ado, let's get right into today's episode.
Hammer is retreating. Anyways, I guess.
The temple is ours.
Actually,
fortify your positions within.
And that one. Right. Nothing. It doesn't really matter. Okay. Let's see. We need 14 more. 14 more. Divide by 2. That's 7. How many more bosses are there? If there's exactly 7, so if they all drop 2, then we're good, but there's always that one that will drop only 1, so I have a sneaky feeling that we're gonna end up doing this again next week and just killing the first boss. We'll see, but if even one of these guys drops a singular one, then we're screwed. This one decides to be incredibly generous and drop 3. My house was messed up for a second there. I was, I had the wire underneath the sensor, so it wasn't actually sensing when I moved it.
You truly are.
I can hear the feedback from this mic, and I'll tell you right now that it seems like there's a lot less sound from the fan, which is incredible, but the fact that I can still hear it bugs me, but that might just be because I'm playing like World of Warcraft and recording at the same time. I plan to hopefully Arbiter Twilight. That thing, I always look at it when I come up because I'm like, you still have to watch. I plan for,
the power of a dragon soul is too great.
I don't think so. Maybe, there it is, the fan really picking up now. I'm gonna do other kinds of recording, like roleplay, ASMR, and stuff. And it's, I probably won't have anything running but the recording program, but if I pick up the fan, then it might kind of ruin it. So I may end up, I'm trying to get like a recording pin that connects to my phone.
life seems to me.
I'm gonna move the table away.
At this crucial moment.
We have no choice.
That's a little further away now, but I don't really think that's gonna help much for the volume of the fan.
Then I will open the
just makes it harder for me to read the screen, unfortunately. I'm also gonna try to set it up to play through my TV screen, so I can sit away from it and sit by my TV screen instead. Because that won't make noise.
What brings you to
praise the Titans? They have returned.
I've been recording shorter videos too, like half hour long instead of hour long. My God, it's much better. Cause like you know, I live with another person, and no longer have to sit out here recording. The last time they get to be out here, like you know, making a sandwich to eat. I don't know. It's a lot easier.
Us from Deathwing's forces while we imbue the dragon's soul with the power of the Aztecs. Speak to me when you are ready.
I'm not speaking to people when they're ready, huh? Buddy, just shh, let me talk to you. There we go.
Loktar, friend.
I'm ready.
What is it?
I guess after all this, I'm gonna end up starting like Derekos' arrest or something. For Fridays, I don't know. Scheduled for a bit, maybe, because with different things coming up, like I want to start doing creep pastas, I want to start doing Reddit stories, like reading over them, I want to start doing role plays, and then there's going to be exclusive content on Patreon, some of which is probably not going to be safe for YouTube, and that's why it's going to be on Patreon, but so the channel uploads stuff, I'm not really sure how I'm going to get around, like what it's gonna be going up each day, but I'll figure it out because my friends have encouraged me to kind of just pursue YouTube because I'm actually just for once in my life happy and not spending all my time and energy on sacrificing my own free time so that other people can be happy, I guess. I don't know. I've never really allowed myself to just chill and be happy, honestly. And this is a very freeing experience. Not that I really think it's going to be necessarily successful, but for now, they're helping out. So, I don't know. I'm very weary about it, very scared, but
it's too far away.
I'm having fun.
burns my mind. I need to get closer.
Get closer.
I can't attack that tunnel.
Why can't we attack that dark and just try to hire Spencer? I seriously don't know if this mechanic makes us far. I do not remember.
I can't attack that.
Now is the hour of twilight.
I need to target something.
Okay, whatever.
Our power now resides within the dragon soul. Our fate lies with you.
I will not fail you. I will not fail this world.
Let's fucking go. Okay. Right, we have to talk to him again. I always fucking forget every single time. Whatever, this will be the last time that I have to forget in a while. I have to keep running this raid though, just to see if I can get the other rounds, because I'm a kind of a bounty collector. Because I don't value myself or something. I don't know. Okay, come on. Just start standing.
Far away.
Come on.
Oriana, give them hell.
Touch.
Oriana, give them hell!
I need to target something first. I'm out of range. I need a target. It's too far away. I don't have a target.
My roommate was working on helping me with the new thumbnail due for my first roleplay ASMR. The thumbnail's done. For their permission to post it on the YouTube to show you guys, so that'll be up soon. By the time this video goes up, of course, like, you have to remember that these videos, specifically the Fangs of the Father questline, are recorded like way in advance, so actually, like, by the time I'm talking about this stuff, the roleplay might already be out.
I'm out of range. It's too far away. I need a target.
Give me yours. Thanks. Okay, five more. I'm only gonna get four. Oh goody, I'm so glad there's always one boss.
boss that drops a singular fucking thing instead of dropping two like they all fucking should.
Don't worry about me! Stop the destroyer! And shoot Palina, Zerini!
I don't have a turn.
Of course it didn't kill that one even though he didn't actually click. You guys can hear. Click on that guy.
with arcane energy to blast your foes.
Thanks,
I need a target.
Oh, wham. I know it's Strauss's black armor.
I will cleanse whatever corruption I have.
You doesn't understand that you can't work the dragon instantly. I saw one of the other ones drop for a friend once when we were in this raid on our weeklies. Because I was trying to get the Blazing Drake, which I didn't end up getting. Anyways, of course you already know what time it is. This is the end of the episode, guys. So if you